I mean, No Pocket for Kitty in Chicago in three, recorded and mixed in three nights.
Wow.
Chicago Recording Company.
So you worked once with, once here with Jim O'Rourke, right? Mm-hmm. And once with Steve Albini?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And this is a record from the record we did with Steve. It's called Throwing Things.
Throwing Things from Superchunk, their 1991 album.